landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Born on the family homestead near Fort Pierre in 1929, Casey Tibbs became the Babe Ruth of rodeo. Tibbs entered his first rodeo competition at age 14. He became the youngest ever world saddle bronc champ at 19 and won that title 6 times. Tibbs was world bareback bronc riding champ in 1951 and all-around rodeo champion in 51 and 55. Tibbs' rodeo fame evolved to a movie career, appearing in over 30 films as an actor and stuntman. Tibbs also helped establish the Rodeo Cowboys Association. He frequented children's hospitals and worked with 4-H groups. He's remembered at the Casey Tibbs Visitor Center in Fort Pierre and a bronze statue riding famed bucking horse necktie at the Pro Rodeo Hall of Fame. His championship tradition is carried on today by cowboys and cowgirls from across the landscapes of South Dakota. Learn more at sdpb.org/landscapes.